I would describe Redeemer of Souls as a very true, very raw, very honest Judas Priest record. Some people look at things as a return to, you know, a point in their career before. I see it as capturing that essence of the band, but moving very much forward, you know, in a forward direction. Not reminiscing over the past, not trying to recreate things of the past. I see it as the band that I've been a fan of for years, doing what they do, the way they do it, the way that only they can. I was taught by the band indirectly how to write songs, how to play guitar. So we just wanted to go in and do what we do naturally. So that's how I see it. And as a Judas Priest fan, from the outside, now on the inside, that is how I'd sum it up. Very raw, very honest, very, let's not think too much about it. Let's just do what we do and make an unashamedly raw Judas Priest record. And I think that's what we did.